Tonight on WNWR News, we will meet Nicholas Robertson, a sophomore at Berea-Midpark High School. Nick works at the rail in Strongsville as a host/sanitizer. His duties include greeting and seating guests, bussing tables, and sanitizing surfaces. He has worked at the rail for about 2 months now, making money, and as an added bonus, he works with his cousin Ian and friend Heather, both Berea-Midpark School alumni. Nick has a broad taste in music and has always listened to a variety of bands. He plays the drums, the electric, and acoustic guitars. And has just purchased his very own bass guitar. His dream is to play as well as his favorite musicians, Tom Morello of Rage Against the Machine, Dave Grohl of Nirvana, and Les Claypool of Primus. When Nick is not practicing his music, he is taking care of Tucker, his 5-year-old American Pit Bull Terrier. Nick and his family adopted Tucker from City Dogs Cleveland. Nick takes care of Tucker with daily walks, teaching him tricks and hanging out. Tune in tonight to get a more in-depth view on the life of Nicholas Robertson.